And they're off out with the early lead at the 2, followed by the 5, 8, 1, 6, 7, and 3. As the Greyhounds make their way into the turn, there's a collision. The 1 Greyhound emerges with a slight lead, but is being challenged by the 5. Headed down the stretch toward the wire, the 1 Greyhound, P.G. O'Malley, will pick up the win in race 4. Gray A race of this evening's Racing Co-op. Once again, your post time is 11 minutes. Get those wagers in.